It's a Norwegian wood, I'm sure. That was on account of the wealthy ladies in England in the 1960s who had their furniture made out of Norwegian wood. And that's why where John Lennon got that name from. But he actually had another series of words. Maybe there's some children in the audience there, perhaps we might refrain from saying what that was about. But so he changed, they said, oh, you can't have those words. We'll have a Norwegian wood, we'll have that. That's a better way of doing it. Safe words. I didn't, and I crawled off the ship in the dark.